primary objective is structure protection and just trying to stop the spread of the fire into the adjacent houses.
It looks like hundreds of homes, possibly.
That's hard.
Their fire's out because they're gonna be hearing from us. They wave to us like.
Oh man, this is you right here?
No, this is us right here.
Anything else, guys?
We're trying to salvage what's gonna be up in flames here. It's like pretty soon, so all these nice people don't know them. They've all chipped in. We got most of our valuables out that I can pick up. I'm in shock right now.
Hey, my phone's in the house. I'm using it for a light. Can I go back?
I'm in shock. Okay, Chris. This is your life right here.
Most of the park, about where you see it right now, went. Yeah, that's our home right there. So it's gone. Everything, you know, we were out busy. We managed to save our dogs and stuff, but that's it. We got the clothes on our back. It looks like a bomb went off. There's nothing left of, you know, of these homes. People are calling us wanting to know when they can get back into the homes and, you know, get their stuff. I'm just having a hard time telling them there's, you know, nothing left.